never going to see it. Even a photograph isn't going to give you a real good idea of what's going to happen or what it looks like. A mirror certainly isn't. Yeah. That part of it sucks. And it's kind of cool at the same time, too.